It'd be cool if we could take one of those $10 film discs down there and put on the bed.